What is it?
Well,
if my father sees you, he'll...
Myrtle, come with me.
Huh?
You can go outside now. You're not sick anymore.
I can't, Oliver. Just thinking about going out there gives me goosebumps.
Myrtle.
Oh.
Go on out and play, Myrtle.
But... Father?
Sweetheart, I'm so sorry. I don't know what happened to me. I wasn't there when you were sick, when you needed me, and I was fighting with your mother the whole time. I guess... maybe the thing that was keeping you closed up in here... maybe it was me.
Father...
You were scared somewhere deep down that if you went away, even for a little while, your mother and I would lose the one thing keeping us together. That we wouldn't be a family anymore. I'm right, aren't I? That's why you were... Something deep inside you wouldn't let you leave the house.
Father, I...
It's all right, sweetheart. Your mother and I, it's gonna be okay.
Father!
Please, Myrtle. Please forgive me.
Oh, I do. Daddy, I do.
Are those tears, Bunting?
Huh? No, they're not.
So much for you being honest.
Oliver?
Hmm?
I'm going to try. I'm going to go outside. Will you come with me?
Myrtle.
Beautiful.
Oliver, thank you so much.
Thank you.
This.
Where am I?
What happened?
It was Shadar. He stole a piece of your heart.
My heart?
Is it you, Esther? Is it really you? Oh, my dear daughter.
Father.
Oh, forgive me, my child. You were robbed of your courage, but I have only myself to blame for the loss of my own. Oliver, it is you who taught me this. You have my thanks.
You're welcome, Mr. Rashad.
I will join you in the fight against Shadar. The day will soon come when the clarion rings out across the land once more.
The clarion?
Oh, it's an old story from way back, that is, back when the world was at peace, like.
The three kings of our world combined their skills and knowledge to create a flute that symbolized the great peace. The sound of this flute came to represent the unity of the nations of the world. How long is it now since the call of the clarion was heard?
Not since the three kings got into a right old potch and fell out, I heard.
To us, the clarion will ring out again, and we will be the ones to play it.
Very well, daughter. Let us do our best. Let us help Oliver in his fight.
Thank you so much, Mr. Rashad, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.